Single arm lat pull down in lunge position. The position of this exercise is extremely important, so you'll get yourself into a lunge position. You're going to squeeze your backside tight and at the same time tuck your toe under. So squeeze the backside tight there, tuck that toe under of the right leg, feel a stretch on your lats, then you're going to pull the elbow back, then a big circle on the way up. Breathe in on the way down, out on the way up, keep squeezing the backside tight. Single lat pull down in lunge position.